Welcome to Chronotek. Your employer has granted authorization for you to use the Chronotek app. Employees with full access can clock in and out of work, view their personal time cards and schedules, and use the messaging tool between their Chronotek supervisors. The app is very simple to use. You'll see that the features are all self-explanatory. After login, you'll land on the time clock screen. This is where you clock in and out of each shift. To clock in, press go and a list of jobs will populate. From your location, the nearest jobs will float to the top of the list. All other jobs are listed in alphabetical order below. Tap on the correct job to complete the clock-in process. Once you've clocked in, the time worked will flash while you're on the clock. This is an internal timer that was designed to save energy on your phone's battery. When you've completed your shift, press stop to clock out. The system will report your hours worked for that shift, and it will show your total hours worked for the work week. The messaging feature is a great communication tool. You can send a message to your Chronotek supervisor directly from the app. You can also receive messages from management staff in your company. If you have a message waiting, the app will beep when you log in. And if your supervisor has marked the message as required, then you must read it before the app will let you proceed with clock in or clock out. You can reply, save, or delete any messages. From the time card screen, you can view your personal time cards by your company's work week. Scroll back to view past data as you need. If your company uses schedules, then you'll be able to view your personal schedules. You can see them by day, week, month, or agenda views. Use the arrows to scroll back and forward to view schedules as needed. Additional tools are found under the account settings. Click on the icon by your username to open these options. The job navigation screen is helpful if you need to get directions to a job before you clock in. Tap the pin to open a map to show your current location in comparison with other job locations. Tap the pin again to close the map. You can also tap on any of the jobs to view their location information. This will open Google Maps app to help you with directions to the job location. Click the top left corner that reads Chronotek to get back to the app if you need to clock in. Google Maps will stay open in a separate window to help with the job location directions. The account settings screen will allow you to change your password or log out if needed. Now, here are a few things to mention about the Chronotek app. The app uses minimal amount of your monthly cellular data, so you'll hardly notice an impact at all. A connection to Wi-Fi is your best option to use the Chronotek app. If Wi-Fi is turned on, but it's not connected to a network, the app will spin, so make sure then to turn your Wi-Fi off, then clock into your shift. This is common in private areas such as hospitals, medical, or government buildings. The Chronotek system will report your location when you clock in and when you clock out of the job site, so make sure this is turned on. If not, your Chronotek supervisor will receive an alert that location services is turned off. Most importantly, Chronotek does not track your location when you're clocked out of the system, ever. You'll quickly develop a habit of clocking in and out. The Chronotek app is designed to help you easily report your work hours and keep you up to date of the important details regarding your work responsibilities.